Hello down there, Gravedigger. Gravedigger, top of the day to you in a holiday wave. Audio Man is gone.
Hey, something like that. Top of the Memorial Day wave, you 308 right there, right now. Sorry about that, 2-9. I tell you what, it's rough. I got a 30 dB train wreck. But hey, 2-9, you're 308 Illinois, right, buddy?
Central Coast of Maine, busy B, waving, break.
All right, 2-9, take care. Got rough and tough, but hey, 2-9, take care on that end. Have a big old Memorial Day. Your 308 Illinois, reading this mail.
Hey, top of the day up there, 122, everybody up around Maine one more time. But watch out, 308, he got a big maul on that horizontal ground plane of mine. Ain't no doubt about that. Tip top, Audio Man is gone.
Audio Man in
the
must be a waiting a Buckeye, still in the waiting room.
308, lightweight. Buck 10, still in the waiting room. Hello, 308, light waiting the Buckeye break.
Nightmare, 4 or 5 of y'all up in my radio at the same time. But hey, man, big old Memorial Day wave right back. Your 308 Illinois wave.
Yeah, I didn't hear you up in there. I don't think they're 122. But I heard Busy B up in there, so I know y'all got a little bit of conditions going on up that way, no doubt in my mind. All right, I'm going to slide super wide to the side because I heard my neighbor up here trying to get over there to Illinois as well. As I'm rocking and working this doggone horizontal ground plane, Audio Man got on down.
Yeah, Audio Man, you got it going on, man. Just dancing around from Slingshot to 123 Chicago and back to you right now, man. That's quite the combo there, no doubt, but Audio Man just squeezing on up there with a flat side cubicle, man, doing your thing, no doubt about it, man. Take it easy your way, Audio Man. And 123 out there, we got you over here in Maine, too. 308, we got you as well. Sounding good up here in the northeast corner.
And Roger on that, big brother, ain't no doubt. Yeah, you're coming down pretty good. Pretty good as I work that homemade double wave horizontal ground plane. One of my craziest designs ever, ain't no doubt. Me and this horizontal ground plane Audio Man made got down.
308, lightweight in the Buckeye, still in the waiting room. Hello, 308, lightweight, Buck 10, break.
Hello, lightweight, man. Sorry about keeping you waiting, but man, it's been a train wreck. Hey, lightweight, top of the day, you're 308. No waiver.
308, no strain, no pain. I know you talk to your radio, man. I ain't got a whole lot out there, man. I got a little small radio, so I do the best I can with what I got. 308, God bless. Put it on you when I can. Lightweight in the Buckeye Squad.
Got it going on over here in the northeast corner there, 222. Appreciate you keyed up, saying howdy, howdy.
Lightweight, man. Take care on that end for sure. Your 308 Illinois, are you missing?
Roger, roger.
What is going on out there in Rhode Island? Rhode Island Red, I ain't heard you in my radio in I don't know how long. Tip top of the day, Mr. Red, Audio Man said, long time no talk, Audio Man is gone.
On through, bouncing off the lakes up here in vacation land. Take it easy, Triple Two. Appreciate you taking the time out on this wonderful Memorial Day to say howdy, howdy to 606 Busy Bee Tube. Check that out.
Well, hey, Busy Bee. Hey, Busy Bee, I wonder if you know what I mean.
All right, there, Rhode Island Red. I don't know if you tried to get it back or not, brother. I didn't hear much out of it, ain't no doubt. But they rough and tough out here this afternoon. Take care up here, Rhode Island Red. If you got any kind of copy on audio, man, you have a great holiday that way. Rhode Island Red, audio man, put it down, I'm gone. And Roger on that, man. Well, good to hear you in there and to know you're A-OK and alive and breathing, man. Ain't no doubt. Always good to hear you coming down around Canton, Ohio. Rhode Island Red. Audio, man. Got all the way down.
Two, you're kind of kicking between 15 and 20 S units on me, so I figure I can roll back your way the same way.
I wonder if 661 can get in.
Keep on with it, keeping on up here, Rhode Island Red, ain't no doubt, man. We'll be listening for you when we can. All right, man, I hear all my neighbors thumping and bumping down up here around Akron, so I'm going to take a slide to the side. Oh, audio man is gone. Oh, 10. Both 10 and Roger. All right, man, let me kick back to the side because I know my friends up here in Akron want to get some talk time, too. And, hell, they got bigger radios than I got. I'm just getting lucky. Audio man is gone.
I'm surprised you heard me the last time. I kicked it off. I was barefoot, and you still heard me, man. I looked down, and my switch was off, and you heard me, man. That is just a Mother Nature thing. No doubt about it, man. All right, audio man. Well, you're being... I'm not so nice to my neighbors like that, man. All right, man. Audio man, 288, putting Canton in lockdown on the map. Busy B, northeast corner. Bye.
Well, see, hey, Busy B, let me say it real quick like this. Two of them are my mechanics, so I got to be nice to them, or they'll never get my truck fixed for me. I can't piss off my mechanics, or they won't work on my vehicle. I'm gone.
Oh, no. Hey, 289, I hear you out there in Indiana, too, there. 289, I'm waving to you. That's why I do my own mechanics, man. I got so sick of paying for it, I just kind of... So I stick with the same truck, man. It's easier that way. You get to know it quite well. 289 Indiana, we got you too, man. Sounding good up here in the northeast corner, and it is busy at the northeast wave and break.
All right, catch you later, man. I'm going to shut down this video gate. I'm gone.